keep coming.
Helped many.
Why, though? First, survivors left a memorial here. Light the fire. Jarl, who took those links?
Outlaws. Criminals with no code. Banished from civilization. Monsters.
Sure.
Bring back all you find. We'll need to figure this out later. I have a long history with outlaws, all of it bad.
I need cover!
Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionnaire Artinia, Guardian of the Dawn. You have been judged and found wanting.
The links you retrieved will allow us to celebrate those who died here. But we're not finished. More outlaws are coming. Make sure none of them ever dare set foot here again.
Why are there so few stories posted back at the fort?
Most went to Freemark, to the Grand Wall. After the Heart of Rage, we started again in Fort Tarsis.
So you lost all those stories in Freemark?
Yes, we lost much of our history. How did they know to come here? How?
not fight.
Albo stealing from us. Stealing our history. I don't understand why. But listen, there is one more site. Very important.
On my way.
People found it. A monument. I made it myself. I've not been able to visit for some time. I wanted to see it again. Or a freelancer. He did great things. So stubborn. But come, bring me the links you recovered. Their stories will be written.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
When I first came here, there were banners hanging in the enclave. I wonder when they all came down. Can you believe all the mess out here?
The Thunder Merchant, at your service.
What are we up to today? Let me have a look at your poor javelin. And you know Owen wanted to see you.
I've seen this before. It won't trigger whether the right stimulus.
Which is what?
A shift in energy. we create a big enough change, the wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That Schaefer object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Let's build a fire.
It's working, but the marker won't trigger without a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed. Another echo should be close. Of Schaefer dynamics, rigging the marker to detect something as simple as a shift in energy. No effect. Looks like we'll need more. Something about the hidden runes. Let's get those echoes.
Why are they in a cage? That seems pointless.
Like a fishing reel. For freelancers.
Ah, whatever. I kind of respect that. Got another one.
Yes. Excellent.
Work without freelancer help.
Slowly, my fearsome associate. Slowly. This task alone would certainly require many uncomfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for?
The Elysian Manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth, hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth. That's done it. The marker's been triggered.
The Arcanist fire alarm.
Precisely.
Left for us.
Got it. Very strange energy signature.
So, runes, what are they?
Secret writing. A technique lost and forgotten. To think the key to my work was right in front of me.
Got it?
I did.
Okay.
Energy is starting to fluctuate.
Does that mean hurry?
Yes. That should be enough. But I think I know how to find more of these ruins.
You think they'll help?
Yes, I'll explain when we get back to Fort Tarsus, but first... Thank you. These ruins hold the key to finding the Elysian manuscript. I'm certain.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
To access the VoiceOver IP controls, press the L1 button, then press the down button twice, then press cross, then the down button twice again, and finally press cross.
Some equipment. Can you make sure it's not occupied?
Okay, understood.
scars. I don't hope there's anything left to study after they're gone.
You got it.
Summoned. You're clearly causing a stir. Well done. I have no idea how I would have managed that.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
When I first came here, there were banners hanging in the enclave. I wonder when they all came down.
Thanks for checking out my shop.
No problem.
We've got...
I'm listening. What do you have?
Only the finest selection of crafting materials in Fort Tarsus.
Really?
Guaranteed. You know, because our main competitor...
Why'd they do that?
I'm just learning the rig. My name's Serna.
Well, what kind of store is this?
It's a compound and alloy shop. Sometimes we get it. It's called Uncle Vonnie's.
Good to know.
So don't forget. Sure hope you come back and...
Freelancer, how goes the battle?
Fighting the good fight.
What I wanted to hear.
How's...
Good.
Tell me what we...
It felt...
That's why they're so fast.
Oh, I know.
What happened?
When I... One day, we were young.
I guess that's what being young is all about.
Well, I remember. So this... We... And it...
You're kidding.
All... It...
Amazing.
I know.
Wow.
That.
Oh.
Good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.